Your body can trigger fear without seeing anything, without hearing anything, and without knowing why. That's not imagination, it's physics acting on biology. In laboratory experiments, exposure to infrasound, frequencies below 20 Hz, produced measurable effects on the vestibular system, the neural network that tells your brain where your body is in space. Hearing isn't involved. Around 17 to 19 Hz, a rhythm comparable to human cardiac cycles, low-frequency vibrations mechanically disturb balance, signaling at the brainstem level. When that system is disrupted, the brain doesn't analyze. It assumes threat. Researchers observed increased autonomic responses, spatial disorientation, and anxiety-like reactions, even when subjects reported hearing nothing at all. In some experiments, these frequencies also caused slight resonance in the eyeballs, creating visual instability the brain couldn't consciously detect. This creates a sensory mismatch the brain can't resolve. Your nervous system reacts first. Your conscious mind looks for an explanation later. You don't hear infrasound. You experience the consequences.